And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. And he's heading back in. Boom! Right to the jaw.
You can pick up your deep in section 112.
Oh! Seems like Randy Savage is starting to fade. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
What a strike. This might be it. Oh, my.
Was a bit off his game here. This would be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Randy Savage just too fast for him.
When this guy's on, look out. Here he goes. Classic but effective, the bear hug.
He's in the driver's seat now.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
It's about to get bad.
Randy Savage just too fast for him.
Heavy duty right there. He's not in a good spot here, guys. He simply needs to find a way to regroup. And that one grabs him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Savage can't be feeling good right now. He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
Up.
his opportunity.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two, just before three. That was real close.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
He's in trouble. If he sticks this, he is done.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Randy Savage just too fast for him.
Goes down hard.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Lands this and he is done.
Boom!
They call him the Macho Man for a reason.
Yes.
Set him up for the... Back body drop.
Oh, did you see the height on that?
Scoop slam!
And now one more time.
Byron, he's got it cinched in.
Great way to wear down your opponent. This one's over, guys.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Set him up for the...
And there's the speed paying off.
To the midsection.
Oh, what impact. Oh boy, he is rolling. I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here.
Beautiful technique. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He's going for it all.
Randy, Macho Man Savage is one of the most intense and unpredictable competitors to ever enter the ring.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. To the midsection. Nailed it. Oh, nasty impact. This might be it. Oh, my.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Beautiful technique.
Military.
Oh, what a splash!
Man, oh man.
From the middle rope.
Somebody unleashed the Savage.
Right across the back of the neck. Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Holy sweep.
Nicely done. Keep your eye on this one. He has him right where he wants him. This could be all she wrote. Too bad.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And a pin attempt. Two. Three. All right, Brock. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Incoming. Lariat. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Randy Savage is looking to fly. A Macho Man.
The odds just swung in Randy Savage's favor.
And he goes for the pin. Two. Three. Yes. Takes it. Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Victory here tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
This Atlanta crowd showing their appreciation for a great match.